Today I discovered sitting here again in front of the Times Now's camera that how arrogant the Indian elite has become.
Okay.
You don't believe, Arnab Goswami doesn't believe when ABP News does a survey, 80% approves that.
Ashutosh,
you don't
please,
want to believe,
you know, I'll tell you,
what the local
don't take your
saying.
Argument. I'm so sorry, Mr. Ashutosh. Look at the Z. Z has also done a poll survey and they have hammered your action. So don't keep on boasting about one channel against another.
Anyone,
that's not the reality in
anyone
the world.
Who disagrees Aren't with you is an
no,
elitist.
Arnab Goswami doesn't want to believe the local residents over there.
No, one sec, Ashutosh. Ashutosh, please, you know, this SMS, this governance by
everything.
SMS and camera.
But we want that somebody should be respecting the constitution of India.
Ashutosh, my only question to you, and I remain focused on that, and Kiran Bedi can come in on this because she's been quiet for the... I am asking you, a question is that of proportion. Okay, Arvind Kejriwal is hurt that somebody is questioning his favorite minister. His minister, Arvind Kejriwal, is right. Everybody else is wrong. But on that basis, on that basis, Arvind Kejriwal cannot create a constitutional crisis in India. Simply, he can't create a constitutional crisis in India. He can't. Ashutosh, he can't. Ashutosh, when a minister says, ye log hamare, hum aur aapke jaise nahi hain, when a minister says, I will spit on this, 1 minute, Ashutosh, no, Ashutosh, I didn't interrupt you, let me speak, please, but you must let me complete,
because
even if it is uncomfortable for you.
And concluded that Somnath Bharti is a criminal.
I am saying, Ashutosh.
You have believed in your heart, you want to convey to the whole world. That Somnath Bharti
I am only saying to you, Ashutosh.
He's a criminal.
Ashutosh, you know, there is a world and a country beyond.
Let the inquiry happen.
Mr. Ashutosh, please, there is a world, a country, and laws beyond Somnath Bharti. And I want to say, Ashutosh, hear me now, Ashutosh. Please, I'm requesting you.
Go ahead.
You know, when people in a certain part of this country, when there are a lot of these Kha panchayats, and they say that when there are, you know, marriages within the caste or for whatever reason, we'll go kill the young man, we'll kill the young woman. You know, they also feel we are totally right. But we say to them, don't forget, this country runs on laws, and those laws are not your laws. This is laws that apply to 1.3 billion people. You disagree with the laws. You question the laws. You don't try to destroy the laws, Ashutosh. And please understand this. Today, the Nigerian High Commission says this. And, you know, he says this. And I'm asking, he says, as an African, I feel personally violated and outraged that in the 21st century, such an incident can take place against citizens of either India or any other country. Right? I urge both the central and Delhi governments to please rise up and reassure foreigners like us in this country, especially blacks and Africans, that not only you condemn this incident, but act against the perpetrators. Right? I can read out what the Ethiopian ambassador has said. I can read out what the Organization of African Unity feels about it. And if you feel, one second, and I'll say this, Ashutosh, there is a world, there is a country beyond Somnath Bharti. I request you to understand this. Ashutosh, listen to me for a minute, please. Listen to me, there is a world beyond Arvind Kejriwal's feeling of what is right or wrong. Arvind Kejriwal is not the last word in this country. It's too large a country, Ashutosh. It's too large a country. And even if Arvind Kejriwal feels whole country is wrong and his favorite minister is right, he must withdraw this form of protest because, you know, he is playing with fire. There is an ongoing inquiry that is on. I quoted Ambedkar to you. To say that when there are constitutional methods, to use other methods is inappropriate. This is anarchy, Ashutosh. This is a democracy. In a democracy, there is no room for anarchy. It's never going to be fashionable to become an anarchist. It's not going to be. The young people of this country will reject it, Ashutosh. They want stability. They want governance. They don't want anarchy.
Have you finished?
No, I made a point to you in all earnestness to you. Yes, I have. I mean, listen to, I hope you listen to me.
Have you finished? I also want to make a point in all earnestness.
Yes, yes.
I also want to make a point in all earnestness.
And anyone who...
Aam Aadmi Party, in the 15 months time, has gathered such a momentum that the political parties in this country are feeling threatened and scared.
No.
They want to scare to the people. And I blame Arnab. Please don't get trapped by the BJP and the Congress. What the
Ashutosh,
you are also believing.
Ashutosh, I'll tell you. Ashutosh.
That is why you are talking about like this.
Ashutosh, I'll tell you this. Ashutosh. Ashutosh, I say this to you.
I had the guts. The Aam Aadmi Party spokesperson has the guts to say, if any one of them find using indecent language, they will be taken to the task. And again, I want to add another thing with all earnestness, that if anyone from the Aam Aadmi Party is found ever indulging into racism, he will be chucked out of the party.
But you've already rejected it. You were at the press conference. You already have closed the case. Ashutosh, you've closed. You have already at the press conference said no racism. All rubbish. You were sitting there next to your party leaders when they said no racism.
I'm telling you this.
You took a final position on it.
Because you want to believe what BJP and the Congress want you to believe.
No, no. Please, you know, for God's sake, Ashutosh. Ashutosh, you know, you must know this. You must. You must know this.
Something about you.
Threatened today.
You must know this. You must know this, Ashutosh. I'm saying this again with utmost sincerity to you. That well before the Aam Aadmi Party was a political party, it was the media, which you were a part of, which fought corruption much more stridently, which exposed the scams. Far before any group or any political party emerged on the scene, we fought those people who represented different political parties. But when there is a right or wrong, when there is a danger that emerges, perhaps you can open yourself to the thought, maybe you can discuss whether your methods may be appropriate or be questionable. That's all. You can open yourself up to that. That's all. You can be open to that. If you're not open to it, okay. Now listen, Ashutosh, it's been fairly balanced. Kiran Bedi has been quiet. She wants to say something. Yes, Kiran Bedi.
First to Ashutosh. Ashutosh said that if anybody uses an unparliamentary word or a wrong word, they will be taken to task. Does Ashutosh regret saying this on Times Now that Kiran Bedi will be taken to task for just my definition of thesaurus or through the thesaurus what anarchy means? I think he needs to first answer this. Now or later, I'll leave it to him. But I think first he owes an explanation to himself. Secondly, I have a suspicion, why is Arvind Kejriwal creating crisis after crisis at shorted doubles? I believe he wants to resign and he's looking for a reason to resign, whether the Congress drops him or whether the police arrests him. I think he's looking for a way out for a different goal. So I think my suspicion is he's desperate to resign because he's not up to honoring the tall promises he made to his voters. Third, he's provoking the police so that the police arrest him, and he creates goes back to his people to say police has committed atrocity, and see, the police has not been able to allow me to voice your grievances. Third, he is using media as very vital oxygen. I tell you, he's used it in the past. He's using it to spread anarchy by the definition I gave to from thesaurus. I think we need to watch.
Okay, now, you know, we have to close this for want of time.
The rest of the country.
This debate can continue, but we're going to have to close.
Without letting me even speak one sentence, you close.
Yeah, go ahead, Mr. Tripathi.
Not allowing me to speak one sentence.
Go ahead, Mr. Tripathi.
I have to speak only two sentences, please. One, it is this hollow self-righteousness and not only arrogance, Hindi word is proper, ahankar. Ashutosh would have never talked like this if he was not in this party. Second, I asked in my office today, let me tell you, they were asking about people. Five people in my office who had voted for this party in the assembly elections, and they had told me before. I asked them today, will you vote for them? They said no. I was very happy about it. So that's all I wanted to say.
Okay, Ashutosh wants to say something. We are going really running short of time, but yes,
Arnab,
so that you don't...
My last comment...
Ashutosh, I will come back to you.
My last comment, Arnab. We are seeing governance moving from jholawalas to now mufflerwalas.
No, there's nothing. No. That's don't make it personal, Mr. Siddharth Singh. Anybody can wear a jhola, a muffler. You can wear a coat. I can say you are a sweater wala.
Statement.
On a lighter note, you are a sweater wala and a coat wala and a shirt wala. That's all right.
I'm okay. I'm okay with that.
You are also Mr. Moochwala. I can say that. That's all right. So lighter note, Siddhartha Singh. Anybody can have a sartorial taste today. That's not it. I'm glad somebody laughed.
Well, I thought
Ashutosh will explode on the program tonight. Yes, Ashutosh.
Arnab, you may take a father that the comb theory of the Congress.
Yeah. Okay, Ashutosh wants a last word. Yeah.
Deep in the party, for deep in the party, I just want to say one thing in Hindi. मैं छुपाना जानता तो जग मुझे साधु समझता मैं छुपाना जानता तो जग मुझे साधु समझता शत्रु बन बैठा छल रहित व्यवहार मेरा यही आज की तस्वीर दैट्स ऑल आई वांट टू से
नाउ आई यू नो व्हाट आई विल से वन थिंग आई वोंट गो टू द ऑक्सफोर्ड और वेबस्टर्स डिक्शनरी आई एम गोइंग फॉर द इंग्लिश हिंदी डिक्शनरी टू ट्रांसलेट दैट वन थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर जॉइनिंग मी ऑन दैट डिबेट आशुतोष नो मोर रेकलेसनेस डेमोक्रेसी वर्क्स कम बैक टू डेमोक्रेसी एंड दिस डिबेट विल कंटिन्यू टुमारो थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग विद मी ऑन द न्यूज़ आर टुनाइट गुड नाइट एंड गुड बाय